prove that tan69+tan66 ÷ 1 − tan69 ÷ tan66 is equal to minus 1. Now there is a formula to solve this, and the formula is tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A into tan B. Okay, now here A is, this is the formula. Okay, now A value is 69 ÷ and B value is 66 ÷. If you add this, you will get tan 135 ÷. Okay, fine. So tan 180 minus 45 is 135. So let me draw and explain. 0 ÷, 90 ÷, 180 ÷. 135 ÷ comes here in the second quadrant. So in the second quadrant, tan is negative. So the answer is minus 1.